Oh, we are doing
math operations.
Math operations! Thank you, Mom, for helping me so much.
No problem.
I am going to show you what we're going to talk about because I know you don't know, one of your kids don't know this. So I'm going to teach you before we start.
Okay. So you're taking us to the science, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So this is plus, minus, what do we call it, Mom?
Division.
Division and times.
Okay.
So let me show you the names because I know you don't know how to call the names. Yes. Go here. Addition, subtraction, division,
multiplication.
Multiplication! This is a little hard for me to try and see, but I hope you like it! I am going to start another one that I will be making answers, answering them, so I hope you enjoy. Bye! I forgot to write the sides, guys! Oh my god, I'm so sorry! Let me just erase it because it's going to be inside so you understand. And what is this?
Addition, right? The sign?
Addition is. What, guys? Did you remember if the cup is up blue? Okay, so I think everybody said this is plus. Subtraction, everybody said this was minus. Everybody said this was
division.
Division. And everybody said this was subtraction.
Times.
Is it correct, guys?
That's a times, I think.
Comment down below.
Okay.
Comment down below.
Okay.
I am going to be answering these questions, so let me answer them. So let's start. This is addition, guys. Trick. You have to add, can you see all of these are so hard for you? You know, cannot. You can use tricks, like you can use lines, your fingers, if you don't have the numbers in your hands, right? You only have 10 hands, not 20 hands.
10 fingers, 10 fingers.
So
10 fingers, not hands, Sorcha.
Okay,
uh-huh.
10 fingers. So let's look at the board and see what's correct from this way so you can see better. And let's go. Guys, hold the big number and go after me. 11, 12, 13, 14. So write the bigger, the numbers that you added together on the board. This one, guys. Good. You understand? Yeah, just have to follow me and then